now use DRS. DRS now available. Your overtake button more. It's time to utilize some of this energy. Come on. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, the safety car is out. Safety car is out. We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Okay, the officials have deployed the safety car due to multiple... But this is a chance to take a breath. We've got another half of this race to go. See there? Okay, it's good to get back on track. Let's make the best of this restart. Let's go. Nice move, keep going. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. We'll be right back. green flag. Safety car, no overtaking, reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Okay, watch your pace. We've been informed the safety car is out. There appears to have been an issue with multiple stopped vehicles on the track. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Nice move. Good job. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. The Ferrari drivers just moved into first place. Out a second a lap on the car behind. Really good stuff. Okay, clear. Okay mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home. Maneuver, you made it look so easy.
Max Verstappen, he takes victory.
And this performance today, Crofty, really goes a long way to keeping their championship hopes alive. It hasn't been an easy season for them so far this year, but this drive today was impeccable. A job well done.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they've secured here. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out. Be sure to join us once again as we continue to bring you all the excitement of Formula One.